One day in Akbar's court, someone asked the question, "How many crows are there in the city?" Birbal quickly replied, 4,312. He was asked, "How did he know this?" Birbal replied, "Count the crows. If it is lesser than this number, then some crows were visiting elsewhere. And if it is more than this number, then some crows from outside were visiting." Akbar showered Birbal with gifts for his intelligence. Moral of the story: sometimes you have to learn to think outside of the box.